Actress ni Julian, si Direk Rory Quintos naging saksi sa surprise wedding of the year. Pagkatapos na makasama ni Direk Rory si Juday at Ryan sa iba't ibang proyekto, hindi maitago ni Direk Rory ang galak sa happy ending sa kwento ng newlywed.
Kasi ni Juday at ni Ryan, super top secret. Yan, nobody really knew what was going to happen. In fact, when they approached me noong mid-March to ask if I could be there nina, binigay lang nila ng details is that they needed 3 days in April. Nag-text na lang siya, please text us your shoe size. So sabi ko, sige, so tinext ko, size 7. And then wala na namang no word at all. So when I was shooting in Korea, pinacebook ko pa siya, Ryan, anong latest na, etc. Wala siya sinasabi, direct story, sabi niya, super top secret. The only thing we can tell you is that you have to be white in beach attire. So it was really fun to meet everybody, pang a treasure hunt. And hindi mo kung ano mayayari next, hindi mo alam kung sino mga kasama mo, etc. It was actually very fun. Ano, church wedding pala, lahat kami naka-beach attire, yung mga naka-chinelas ako, yung mga iba naka-chinelas. It was done in the church pala. Yung dumani si Juday sa harapan ko, naiyak talaga ako. Kasi I've known Juday for so long already. We've done 4 soap operas together and 2 films. So medyo kilala ko siya talaga. And I know it's always been her dream, you know, to find the right man, who settled down and live happily ever after. But it was so nice to see her happy. You know, she's such a good soul. She deserves really all the happiness in the world. Si Ryan is such a nice guy. They really, really deserve each other. Just seeing them together, you know, they're always having fun. They're a fun couple and they like to have fun. And the one thing I can probably like to tell is continue having fun. And then continue enjoying each other because we need the best lives. Like the best years of their life are ahead.